The compact, self-contained design of the Whynter IDC-221SC countertop ice maker and water dispenser with direct water connection gives any kitchen or workplace the convenience of dispensing ice and water from one system. This unit produces 22 pounds of bullet-shaped ice in 24 hours and can store up to 1.32 pounds of ice. It can also hold up to 2 liters of water. Adding water to this unit can be done in 2 different methods. First is manually filling the water reservoir. Another method is using the direct water connection. Simply connect the unit to a water main using the water hose that is included. The unit will draw water for ice making continuously. We recommend installing the direct water connection by a licensed plumber only. This unit is designed to run continuously and no draining is required, but there is also an easy access bottom drain port to help when cleaning the unit for storage. Unlike open bin ice makers, this compact unit dispenses ice cubes directly without touching. Always looking to make our appliances just a little better, we have designed the optional direct water connection function to this amazing compact dispenser. The direct connection allows you the convenience of having a continuous supply of ice and water without having to refill the water reservoir. Please visit our website for the most current Whynter portable ice maker lineup.